The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing 400 pounds, Bam Bam Bigelow. And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Incoming! Wow, look at that, Cole! Now that's taking someone down.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Watch it!
What a fierce kick. There's another great kick.
Bam Bam Bigelow reverses it. Oh, that's devastating.
Look at CM Punk here. You know, in all my years, I don't know if I've ever seen anybody as menacing as Bam Bam Bigelow. I mean, who covers their entire skull with flaming tattoos? Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Wow, look at that, Cole! Now that's taking someone down.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Here goes Punk! boy, there's no, whoa!
For me, King, the flame tattoos are only a fraction of what makes Bam Bam Bigelow so menacing. Let's not forget that this man is a cheeseburger shy of 400 pounds and can literally squash anybody you put in front of him.
Yeah, he can. But even more impressive is that despite being nearly 400 pounds, Bigelow moves around the ring like a cruiserweight. I don't know if I've ever seen a man Bigelow's size do cartwheels.
Down goes Bigelow.
Whoa! I don't remember the last time I saw Bam Bam go down like that.
Devastating. Just devastating impact on the outside.
Would you look at the arrogance of CM Punk? I don't knock a guy for having beliefs, but I can't stand how Punk thinks he's better than everybody else.
And he gets back in. King, CM Punk is a huge comic book fan, much like yourself.
Yes.
It's said he has as much knowledge of what a move.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Look out!
And CM Punk nails it. That should do it right there. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Hey, now! Ooh, that did it.
And he dodges that one. Punk turns it around.
Punk can change the outlook of a match in an instant.
Oh!
CM Punk is getting ready here.
Oh, my! CM Punk! Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Uh-oh! Trying to put him away. And there's another devastating knee to the skull by CM Punk.
Will it be? Two, three.
CM Punk wins. CM Punk wins.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner and still World Heavyweight Champion, representing the Republic, CM Punk.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!